He spent 15 months in jail in a case that cost him his ministry. But soon after A. Raja walked out of Tihar jail late last evening, his supporters not only raised objections to media presence, but also attacked the media outside the former telecom minister's residence. Here's a report.
He's back from jail after 455 days. But just after former telecom minister A. Raja walked out of Tihar, comes this brazen attack. Drunk supporters of the DMK leader attacking the media outside his residence, creating a nuisance and hitting out at those who were just doing their duty.
Stones like these were actually thrown from inside. Thankfully, this did not hit any media person. The media persons were safe. But apart from that, these supporters, joined in by a larger number, came and physically lifted media equipment over here and started throwing it away. That's when they got into the brawl, a brawl with the media. They also broke certain equipment.
The prime accused in the 2G case got bail from a CBI court in the Spectrum scam on Tuesday. But when Raja walked out of Tihar, his supporters celebrating his release with firecrackers and flags, forgetting perhaps that it's only a bail and clearly not a victory for the former telecom minister. But as their celebration turns ugly with his supporters attacking the media, the question is, what action will be taken against those who saw fit to attack journalists outside Raja's residence? And why is DMK portraying the bail as a victory? With Sanket in New Delhi, Raghav Malika for Times Now.